What's happened to Dick Lugar? He was a respected national leader, a statesman. Then he became part of the problem, joining the liberals and voting for record debt, bailouts, and tax hikes. Now he's clinging to power, throwing mud at conservative Richard Murdoch with ads that have been called misleading, weak, and desperate. Dick Lugar, 35 years in Washington, is enough. Club for Growth Action is responsible for the content of this advertising.